Okay, so I just bought this Blink-182 CD from Sam Goody, right? I upload them to my computer, and then I just put them on here. Easy as pie. The album's amazing, by the way. It's called Enema of the State. Get it? I bet you know all about enemas, don't you?
Can you not talk about enemas near my baby, please?
Yeah, I'm gonna...
Thank you. Such a perv. What's an enema? It's when you fall water skiing and water shoots up your butt. Well, look who it is. Where were you this weekend? You didn't come to my party.
Yeah, I heard things got pretty crazy. Everyone's been talking about you and Wade.
Oh.
Yeah. They're saying you tossed his salad.
What? Gross. You tossed his salad in my sauna?
What?
No. No, who said that?
Some girl in my geometry class was telling a bunch of us. Heather's really pissed, too. She just gave Wade a promise bracelet.
Okay. I mean, I've never even heard of dressing someone salad, so. The party was really fun. Why didn't you come?
I was on a retreat.
Oh, like a spa?
No, a retreat ran by the school. It's called Kirkos. And I got this necklace on it, see?
Cool. What did you do there?
We're not allowed to talk about it with anyone who hasn't been, but it totally changed my life. Coming back? Yeah. I gotta go. You guys should sign up for the next one. I think it'd be good for you.
Since when does Beth eat lunch with Nina and those girls? I have to go on that retreat. Do you think she thinks that I actually tasted Wade's salad or whatever? I don't know. Beth's such a moron. I never have any clue what she's talking about, so she probably made it up. Ha 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 ha.